By default, results in Excel pivot tables are displayed with general decimal formatting, which is typically not the most presentable. So let's go over how to change the number formatting in an Excel pivot table. So here I want to create a pivot table to summarize the total hours worked by the client and the total owed for those hours. So we'll insert it right next to the data, and we'll set the client name on the rows, and then in the columns, we'll have the total hours worked and the total pay. Let's start with formatting the hours worked column. So we'll need to get to the value field settings. You can either set your active cell anywhere on this column and right click to get to it, or you can come to the heading and just double click the heading. So first, I want to fix this so that it displays the sum of the hours worked and not the count. And I also want to change the name to read total hours worked. Then we'll click the number format here so that we can change the formatting of the values for the hours worked. We'll need to go to the time category. Now we need to be careful with the time format that we select, because here we are summing hours, so we can't use any of the AM PM options or a military time option. So I'm going to select the one that says 37:30:55 and click OK. Click OK again. Likewise, to change the formatting of the total pay heading, double click on the heading to open the value field settings, and we'll change the name to pay owed. Click on number format, and this time we'll select currency. Choose your preferred currency format. Click OK. Click OK again. And now our pivot table is reflecting total hours worked in time formatting and pay owed in currency formatting. For more tutorials like this, click on these links. Thanks.